So I've just woken up and I have seen that Sam Smith has just released his new album called The Thrill of It All. It's a bit hard to say, The Thrill of It All, like, yeah, never mind. But I'm really excited about this because I think Sam Smith is honestly one of the best singers in the whole, like, world? No, I mean like music industry, like top music industry at the moment. I think his voice is just so soft and just, it's just great. I love him. So yeah, I'm excited to see what he can offer, kind of thing. We've heard three of his songs already, I think it's three. And I've loved every single one. I haven't like reacted to them because I did the stupid thing of accidentally clicking on it and then going, oh wait, I should have done a reaction to it, or, you know, a first listen. And so I've accidentally listened to them, but because I don't want to do like a first listen when it's not a first listen, if you get what I mean, because I don't want to fake anything, so yeah. Right, so we're going to get into the actual album now, because I'm actually really excited, because, oh, bit of fluff. I think it's going to be really good, because I really love Sam Smith, so yeah, let's get into it. Right, so I've got my laptop here, and yeah, I'm really excited. So the ones we've heard are Too Good at Goodbyes, Burning, and Pray. So we won't be listening to them, because, yeah, I just want to get through this album, because I'm actually really excited. I'm on the special edition at the moment. I'm feeling special. So we're going to start with number two, and it's called Say It First. Sam is going to go ahead and say it first. So, let's do this. Okay, 3, 2, 1... Oh my god, no, okay, look, let's just pause it right there. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna pause it that much. I'm just gonna say, his voice, like, every time it comes in, like, his falsetto, oh, I love his voice, it's so good. Oh my god, his voice. Oh, that guitar, like, how it's going down. Okay, sorry, I need to pause there. One thing about Sam Smith that I absolutely love, I feel like in his songs, he like changes the chord, so it's like a not chord that you would expect kind of thing. I like here, when he goes back, I'll just go back a sec. So like here, that chord, you weren't expecting that because it's been like all like normal and then it's suddenly out there. But yeah, let's keep going. Oh my god, what is that? What is that? He literally is the king of falsettos. Like, he literally is. Like, oh my god. But it's not even falsetto either. It's like, he like, then go, oh, I don't even know what he does. It's like, oh, he like belts out high notes. I don't know how he does it. Oh my god, that's so cool. That was so cool. The little, so. Like muffled and like electronic-y. Oh, that guitar. Oh, that chord as well. Oh, that chord. I love that chord. Oh, it reminds me of, I don't know. I don't know what it reminds me of, actually. I just love that. I love that chord. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What is his voice? I feel like this whole album, I'm literally just going to be saying, oh, my God, his voice. Oh, my God, his voice. Oh, my God, his voice. I just, oh. I just love his voice. He's so good. Oh, I'm glad he's back. Oh my god, every time when he goes up. Oh my god. This bit is just so chill. I really like that song. That was really cool. Like, it's just his vocals are just so good. Just all the time. It's just really chill. It's like, oh, this falsetto's going up. Just... And then the little addition of the, you know, the little, what's it, thing, that was quite cool. But yeah, thumbs up from me. Right, so now we're on to the third song, it's called One Last Song. Well, there isn't one last song left, this is the third song, so we've got about 12 more left, actually, Sam. Okay, cool, so let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. What is that? Sounds like crackly and... Maybe one day I won't say goodbye. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, Sam. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love when he goes... like when he full on goes for it. What is that? What? No, no, no. What is that? What are you doing, Sam? Like, I should be used to it. I should be used to just being like, yeah, there's another good vocal. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, they're always like really high now. Yeah, like always. But it's like every time he does it, I'm like, well, what? Oh, I love that, like piano with the drums. Oh, these little. Oh my god, this is like almost a cappella. Oh, the backing in the back. Well, that ended abruptly. Okay. Oh my god, his voice. What is going on? We're only on to the fourth song, so what's gonna happen? I don't get it. Like, okay, no. Calm down. No. Sam Smith is like coming into me. Like, no. You dirty minded people, do not take that the way that I said that, okay? We're moving right on, right now, okay? Cool. Midnight Train. Right, okay. On to this song. Okay, Midnight Train. Number 4. Haven't heard it. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Oh, that chord. Oh my god. Oh, he says, oh my god. Do you feel like sometimes Sam Smith, like, there are chords, but and you don't really think there could be a melody to them, but then he makes the melody himself. It's like, and it feels like the melody is like improvised. Do you know what I mean? Like, it feels like he's improvised it, but it's like not improvised, and it's amazing. It feels like a solo, like a jazz solo or something. Do you know what I mean? No. Okay. I can't get over his voice. Oh my god. Just every time, but I just. Oh, every time. Every time he goes up, I don't. God, no, I can't deal with it. I need to get used to this. Oh, no. I love it when he does that. Oh, like when he goes for it. Oh, I love it. Oh, Sam. Oh my god! Oh Jesus, he's full of surprises, isn't he? Don't know why that came out like that. He is full of surprises, isn't he? That was better. That was really good. I really like that song. That was just really chill and just like, you can't really sing along to Sam Smith, to be honest, because it's so high and just so like all over the place. But yeah, oh no, I really love that song. Yeah, I really loved it. So number 5 is Burning, but we've already heard that, so we're gonna just skip along a bit. So now we're on to number 6, and it's called Him. All in capitals. Him. You get the picture. Right, let's get with this, because I'm really excited. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh no, it's quiet, oh my god, no. If it's a gospel choir with him, no, don't. Holy Father, it's gonna be a no, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. God, Sam, stop! I heard a gospel choir at the beginning. So if they join in. Oh, I like that. It's like it's like we're moving. Oh my god, I love that. Oh, that's so cool. What is happening? Oh my god. That was so cool. Wow. No, wow, wow, wow. I think I've just got, yeah. I was too busy, like, concentrating on, like, the gospel and stuff. I was just so excited for it. But that's actually a really, that's a really deep song, actually. I think it's about him telling his parents that he's gay. Because, yeah, he came out as gay. Did he come out as gay a while ago? I think it was quite a while ago. I'm not sure. But, yeah, that song's probably, yeah. I think that song is all about him, you know, telling his parents and, like, saying that actually I'm in love with him and not a girl. So, yeah. But, yeah, I love the meaning of the message. I love how personal that is to him. And also, I love the gospel as well. So, yeah, it's just a win-win with Sam Smith. Right, so we're on to the next one now, and it's number 7, and it's called Baby, You Make Me Crazy. Sammy, You Make Me Crazy. Right, so let's get on with this. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's cool. No, oh my god. Oh, that's cool. Oh, the trumpets as well. Oh, that's so cool. I love that. Yes, Sam. Oh, that's so good. Oh, and then back into this. Thing is, right, the message of this song is, like, not sad, but, like, it's not how it's coming across. So it's, like, there's a kind of a sad message, but it's, like, a dancey rhythm. So I'm just, like, singing along, like, dancing along to You Fill My Heart With Sorrow. It's a really, like, kind of song. Oh, it's a fade out. Oh, no, that's cool. It's so cool. Oh, no, they're all going to fade out to... Oh, my God, yes. Yes. It wasn't a fade out, but it was. It was like the instruments in the background were like fading away, and then Sam Smith's voice was just like being left there with the a cappella choir in the background. Right, that was bloody good as well. Like, I haven't actually faulted any of them on the album yet. Wow, cool. So, yeah, number 8. So, as I said, next one is number 8, and it's called No Peace, and it's... No Peace Yebba. No idea what that is. Wait. I think that's a person. I'm not sure. We'll find out. And I'm really sorry if I don't know who that is and if it's actually a good like singer or something. So yeah, sorry. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I like that. Yeah, it's a woman. She's got like, she's got like a woman's version of Sam Smith's voice. That's so weird. Will you show me the peace of my heart? I've been missing. Okay, that's lovely. There's Sam's voice again. No peace. No peace. That's really cool. And oh, cello's in there. Got a cello in there. You guys know I play the cello for you of those of you who do know, but for those of you who don't, then I play the cello. I love that like guitar going doo, 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 doo. That's really cool. Her voice is great. Like that when they harmonize together, it's just yeah, amazing. So yeah, let's keep going. Give her a little. Okay, where has he found her? God, what is his voice? How does he do that? Oh my god. Oh. What am I listening to right now? Sorry, what? What the hell was that? I've only heard someone like, you know, like Jessie J do that, you know, like Ariana Grande and that. Jesus. No, that was another level. Oh, that was lovely. Then a little instrumental to bring it out. wow. That girl's voice and Sam's together, they really work well together. I don't really know what to say, like, this album's leaving me like, what? Sorry, what? Like, every song, it's just, you get like another high thing. Like, every song has like a surprise in it. Right, so we're now on to number 9, and it's called Palace. So, yeah, let's have a little listen to this. 3, 2, 1. I love that kind of electric guitar. Oh. Oh, wow, okay. I like that. Humming. He even hums like. No. Stop. Oh my god, oh, I love that. Who's that? Is it Yebba again? Sam Smith with harmonies. What more could you want? Oh, this palace. That was weird. Every time. What am I listening to? Sam, mate. You've come back with a bang. I can tell you that. Even if, like, I don't really like them, like, I always love the melody with Sam Smith, like, that's the thing. But if I don't like, really like the feel of it or, like, the chords or whatever, he will always make me like the song because of how good his vocals are. Right, number 10 is Pray, so we're going to skip that one because we have already heard that. So now we're on to number 11, and it's called Nothing Left For You. Sam has nothing left for you. Goodbye. See you later. 3, 2, 1. Maybe I'm done. Maybe it's true. Okay, yeah. You need to stop with these, like, electric guitars, because they're actually... I'm actually going to pass out, no, don't be stupid, Tom. But, like, you know, I'm just going to, yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. I never know what I'm going to do, but, yeah, just carry on singing and I'll like it. No, you can't do that, Sam. You cannot do that. You can't just hit me with, like, a massive gospel choir. You can't just do that. It was just so, like, guitar, dun, 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 dun. And then suddenly, hockey! Like, full on massive choir in the background. Oh my god, that was awesome. I love that. His vocals. Oh, it's so cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I really like this one. Yeah, I loved that one. That's definitely one of my favourites. That's definitely one of my favourites on here. Oh, that was great. I loved that. The way the choir just came in, just like out of nowhere, you're like, Jesus Christ, that kind of thing. And then, yeah, his vocals in that as well. No, his vocals in every song. Like, come on. Right, so now we're on to number 12, and it's The Thrill of It. So this is the title track. Let's see what it's like. Right, so let's go. 3, 2, 1. His voice is so soft. How does he just go, how does he do that so well? my god, no! Let's add a guitar now. And strings. Oh my god, the strings and his voice. I'm done, guys. I'm actually done. Every single song. His voice is incredible. Well, why would it change from, yeah, okay, shut up, Tom. I'm just so done with it. I just can't get over how good his voice is. Wow, okay, wow. 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 Vocals and just how he was singing it and the strings in the background and oh. Yeah, it's just incredible. Right, so we've only got two more left now. This one is number 13 and it's called Scars. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. Okay. 3, 2, 1. I can feel like a rhythm coming, like, should be coming in soon. There's the drum. I just want to say something. This one's really like, I don't know. It's like really, really stripped back. And it's just like a, like someone's just literally just playing the guitar and he's just singing over it, which I really like. I really like that. I'm not going to say his voice. I'm not going to say it. Oh my god, that's so cool. Stripped guitar, it's just single chords and his voice is just great. That's so cool. Oh yeah. Just his voice stripped back with a guitar is just like, just amazing. So that was amazing. Right, so the last one is number 14 and it's called One Day at a Time. So let's get listening because yeah, I'm excited. Last song on the album, yeah. Okay, let's just get on it. 3, 2, 1. Again, guitar. I'm loving this. Like, I'm just like loving how he uses guitar, like not this song ready, because I don't know what it's like yet. Oh, that's like a, so soft, like, it's like a whisper. Oh, that's so nice. I could listen to his voice forever. Oh my god. This is just such a soothing song. Like, it's just one that you just, oh, I don't know. I don't know what you do. I'm just loving it. I just can't really say anything else. Oh, I love that. There's two guitars now. Oh, that's so lovely. I actually don't know what to say. Like, I actually don't. That was such a good song. Oh, just the electric guitar and the acoustic guitars together. I've just been listening to that album so much. Oh my god. I loved that so much. Like, that whole album. I just don't know what to say because it shocked me. Like, I don't know why it shocked me, but I wasn't expecting, like, that. But then I was at the same, I don't know what I was expecting. Oh my god, I just loved it. That's all I can say. These vocals in every single song was just, what was it? Like, it's amazing. Oh, yeah. What an album. Like, I say what an album, but like, what an album. Right, so there you have it. That was my first listen to Sam Smith's new album. I'm just so overwhelmed that I can't actually remember what the album's called. Like, did you notice that? I was like, was like, Sam Smith's new album. Yeah. So as I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this first listen. If you did, feel free to share it around with your mates and all that kind of stuff. Keep on jamming, and I'll see you in the next video. You ain't too camera shy.